नाइन्थ स्टैंडर्ड एक बहुत अच्छा क्वेश्चन देखा तो सोचा वीडियो बना दूँ ताकि सबको यूज़फुल हो. सो हियर अ कार वेइंग 1500 केजी मूविंग विद द वेलोसिटी 72 किलोमीटर पर आवर रिटार्डेड यूनिफॉर्मली टू द रेस्ट इन 20 सेकेंड फाइंड अ चेंज इन मोमेंटम टेक प्लेस इन 1 सेकेंड. So in this question, if they have asked to find the change in momentum, then this question was very easy. But because they have asked the change in momentum in 1 second, then it is little tricky. Let us understand the solution of the question. So in this question, if you will find, as per the data given, the mass we have, right? The mass we have how much is 1500 kg. And the initial velocity is 72 km per hour that is being converted into the meter per second, that is 20 meter per second by multiplying 5 by 18, that is a conversion formula. Final velocity at end of 20 second is 0, that is given data. Now what we have to find, we have to find the change in momentum in 1 second. So the formula change in momentum is mass into final velocity minus initial velocity. And here first using the formula velocity at 1 second I can find u is equal to at, provided I know the acceleration. But here I don't know the acceleration, so first I will use the overall case that final velocity is 0 at end of 20 second. So this case I am using to find the acceleration, so I get 1 meter per second. So this uniformly retarding or coming to the rest in with acceleration negative sign, showing that it is a retardation, not acceleration. So acceleration we will be getting here meter per second square, 1 meter per second square, and then we will be putting the equation v is equal to u minus at, this value a is equal to 1. So as soon as we will put a is equal to 1 and time, we want to find velocity after 1 second only. So v is equal to u minus at, so u is equal to 20 minus 1 into 1, so it is 19. So final velocity at end of 1 second is 190 meter per second. So change in the momentum will be mass into final velocity minus initial velocity. The final velocity what we have got is 19 here. And so 19 minus 20 is minus 1 into 1500, that is our change in momentum after 1 second. So I hope all are clear with the video. Thank you for watching.